Hi guys, so my name is Sarthak and I have my CA final attempt in November 24. I had taken my financial reporting classes from Ajay Agarwal and I'm making this video to review the same so that even you guys can make your decision while you have to take your classes. So Ajay Agarwal's classes, if you look at it is for 7,500. The total number of hours is 180 with the validity of 1 year. Now, in my opinion, these classes are very good, and I'll tell you the reason for the same in the video also. Now, a question which comes to our mind is how are the number of hours so low, whereas the other teachers they take 350 to 400 hours, Ajay Agarwal is taking only 180 hours. Now, the reason for that is number one, his teaching is entirely exam-oriented method of teaching. Other teachers, while teaching, they also give you a little practical life knowledge and they give you a general guidance on life on how to go forward. He does not do all of that. Number one. Number two, the notes are written beforehand. So other teachers, they write the class notes along with you. What Ajay Agarwal does is he has the notes written beforehand. So if you need the notes, you can either take a printout of the soft copy which he provides, or you can pause and write the notes, which would take overall roughly 70 hours. So this is one of the main reason for reduced number of hours. And then another reason is he provides two question modules. One is a question bank and the second is a theory question module. And this theory question module consists of those questions which have a very remote probability of coming in exams. All the theory illustrations which are there in the ICI study mat. So he does not solve all these questions in class, which also leads to a significant reduction in time. And then his cost is also very low, under 7,500, whereas all other teachers come for approximately 13,000 to 15,000. And the reason for that is he's a new teacher. First of all, it's been around 2 3 years since he started. So in order to make his mark in the market, he has kept his price very low so that more students come to know about him. And then he also does not have any physical coaching center like all other teachers, so there are no offline classes. Henceforth, rent, admin staff, and a lot of such costs are reduced, making it possible for him to keep the cost of the course very low. And then, so my review of the overall software which is provided for the classes is very good. I had taken Google Drive, and the software was very user friendly. Downloading lectures was also very convenient. The notes provided by Ajay Agarwal comes very handy. It is concise, and whenever we need to revise the concepts, these notes are very helpful. And these are the notes I'm planning to study for my 1.5 days before exams also. And then the question bank provided is also very comprehensive. It contains questions from the ICI study mat, also past year papers and RTP, MTP, so that matlab all sorts of practical questions can be compiled in one question bank itself. So that is also a very good part in my opinion. So to conclude, I do not have any regret of purchasing my financial reporting from Ajay Agarwal, sir, and it was a very good experience. Thank you.